Alright, hello, Saging Animator here. It's been a while since y'all heard my voice, but today I'll be going over like this new concept that I have for Sage. And yeah, so let's just get straight to it. So this right here is Fallen Sage / Apocalyptic Sage. So this Sage right here, I was gonna give y'all the choice to make it an unlockable form of Sage or a Sage from an alternate reality. So if it's a Sage from an alternate reality, it'll be the strongest Sage to ever be created. And if it's a unlockable form, it'll be his second strongest form. So if it is from an alternate universe, his power level will be 1.5 quadrillion. All of his stats are S+. And his rank on the tier system is Galaxy through Universal. And his first ability is Flame Burst. Allows him to set anything on fire in 1 second. He can set the whole earth on fire if he so wanted, but he's a good guy. And Fire Blast, he just can blast fire out his hands. And yeah. And then Reality Manipulation, probably his most OP ability. He can change the outcome of the reality. So let's say he's battling someone. He can choose how it ends, but there's a 90% chance that it works and the ability can be countered. So yeah. And then he can also make portals like the normal Sage, but the appearance of the portals is different. Instead of blue, it's red. And then he also has hyper regeneration. He can regenerate like a broken wound or something in like a second. So yeah. And then he has more abilities, but I'm not gonna go over that. But he has passive abilities as well. So the more he gets hit, the stronger he gets. And he also has anti-powers. Yeah, stuff like that. And he also has a Demon Slayer just like Sage, but his Demon Slayer is more powerful. And if this is an alternate reality Sage or whatever, I'll be sure to give him a backstory. And I'm definitely gonna include him in the new series. So I'm not just going to make them and then not use them at all. But yeah. Whoever you're watching this, just please let me know what I should pick. But I'm probably going to end up picking myself anyways. But yeah. Now we can get into the new OCs. I'm not going to go over them because I'm just going to type it in. So y'all can look at it. But yeah. I'm out.